There is no need to be alarmed. I am here to present you with a proposition. Charles, I don't believe you are a bad man, but you have to take responsibility for your actions. You will be here for a month before your execution. I want you to choose someone. Someone that is dying. Someone that is less fortunate than you were. To give a month to. A month of happiness. A month of freedom. It can even be yourself. The choice is yours. Now is not the time to ask questions. The month is ticking away. Pick someone. Now. May I take a moment of your time? I am not here to cause you trouble. It is not money that I seek. I want to offer you an incredible opportunity. Owen, the cancer has spread throughout your body. You only have a month to live. I want to take you and your wife on an adventure of a lifetime. Please let me continue. I am going to send you on a journey. A journey that will take you to faraway places. During your journey, you will not only change your own lives, but you will change the life of others. That is not important right now. The question is, would you rather spend the last month of your life suffering, or would you rather see the world? Owen, I know you believe me. Take the opportunity, Owen. Make your decision. You've made a wise decision. What have you learned, Owen? Owen, Owen, Owen. You cannot make accusations like that until you know all of the facts. Owen, you have done a great thing. You may not realize it yet, but everything will seem clearer soon. That would not be appropriate for me to answer. Owen, we live in two parallel universes. You have simply been traveling between the two. These people you have been meeting with, what you have been saying to them, will all come together soon. But it is time that you return to your home. I will send you back, and when you get there, return to your room, Owen. It has been a pleasure to share this time with you and your wife. Charles, you have done a great thing. I'll see you soon. Do you understand now? Oh, and I cannot change the world. There is only one person who can do that. All I do is try to place people where I believe everything will work out. I would never do such a thing. See into the future, Owen, but I know the odds are in her favor. No, she does not. She'll always be with you, and you'll meet her again someday. Would you have rather suffered this past month? Think of everything you did, the places you went. It's time to go home. Are you ready?
I